just got finished done working on this Everest Deli cooler. Temperature reading is going down to about almost 10. I'm going to sit here a little bit, make sure it goes all the way down to 10.